God damn it, it's such a beautiful day outside today. I love sitting next to the fountain.
Senpai's a bloody gay, I don't know why I like him.
Hello everyone! How is everyone doing? It is Mr. Selfie. And today, ladies and gentlemen, we are playing...
Yano Tore Simulator!
So there's been a whole bunch of updates, okay? I thought your boy Mesh Self would do it, okay? So okay.
It's Monday, everyone's favorite day of the week.
And here we are, guys, straight away. We are in our new room. I haven't played this game in ages, okay? There's been so much more updates. But look, it's a new room. Senpai Shrine, change my bloody panties. And here we are, guys. We are at the new Yon Dairy High School. So yeah, there's been so many new updates that they bloody updated the school. Look, everything's all new and shit. It's massive now. Look at the beautiful trees. It's bloody trees. And apparently, ladies and gentlemen, there's new students here. I remember this boy looking at. Yellow boy. I can't tell which one's new. Are you new? Huh? Are you the new boy in school? Damn, I prefer you than Senpai. Oh, Jesus Christ. Come and give me a kiss. Oh, my goodness. Look. It's the new karate student. His name? Ryoto Ippokongo. Secretly has a crush on Pippi Osu. Oh, shitty. Oh, shit. Who the hell is this? Sexy Mama Jamma. Hey, girl. Hey. Inko. Basu? But look at all these new students! Even you! Oh shit, look at the side of your titties, huh? I like that. Look, we've got a bloody emo kid! Hello? What is your name, huh? What is your name? Okaruto! Oh shit. But Jesus Christ, ladies and gentlemen! I like this shit, okay? Finally, the game is looking more like a game and less like a bloody shitty titty. Oh shit, look, half the students are going that way. And the other half are going this way. Are these the loser kids? Oh shit, look, it's the three karate people. Where's this bitch going? Oh shit, they're all going upstairs. Let's follow them. Oh shit, it looks like they're going to the martial arts club. Oh my god, look at them. They're going to bloody fight. Oh shit, look at them sitting down. Okay, I'll sit down. Go, fight. Go, little girl and versus boy. Go. Da-da-da. 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 Hello? Fight! Fight! Hello? Fight! And look at this guy, he's like judging their every move! Damn, I'm so proud of my students. They've learned so much. Yeah, they sure have, man. You know what, if you're not gonna fight, maybe I should grab a weapon and fight them! Everybody was kung fu fighting! Nah, nah, nah! Oh shit, what's this? A quick time event? Oh shitty! Oh crap, look at her go! Ah! Shit, the rope! Come on! Kill her! Kill her! Ah! Oh no! She took me out! Oh, what the hell?
In fact, it was a little bit frightening.
So apparently, with all these new karate people, they think they're bloody the shit! Okay, they come in and try and bloody take your weapon off you or some shit. What the bloody nerve of them? Is this guy gonna attack me? Oh, shit. Oh, she chased me! Oh, my goodness! Oh, I broke the game. So apparently, guys, to make the quick time events easier, you must study the, physical educations. My strength... it's level 2. Da 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 da! Yeah! Let's go kill some karates. Okay, let's try this shit again. Everybody was kung fu fighting. Oh, shitty. Oh, come on, baby. Yeah, that's what it is. Oh! Take them all out. Oh!
Oh, fuck.
Quickly, kill her. Oh, no, this is the good one. Wah! Wah! I failed it. Ow. Apparently, there's like 50 rooms now in the game. They're mostly all empty, okay? Like drama club and... Huh? All right, shut up!
Pandora. No one gives a shit, you ugly hoe.
They've also added a running track for some reason.
No. My videos are just so funny.
So apparently also, you can do missions in this game now, apparently. Okay? Only one mission, but I think one of these girls have got the mission.
Sorry, my phone's ringing. I'll be right back.
Wait, what? Huh? What's happening? Apple-chan? Don't think I forgot about you!
Hello?
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 Yeah, you're selling your
dick, Lisa. I don't want to do that again.
Yeah, you do. Huh? $10 million?
How much did you say?
$10 million?!
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Yes, you can! Because you're a bloody hoe. That's right, you're not sad anymore. You're just thinking about that $10 million! Okay, anyway, what was I saying about the mission? Now, one of these girls have got a mission for me. No, not this one. I want to say you look nice. Oh, well, thank you! Girls don't talk like that. They don't compliment each other. Oh, yes, look! Task!
Well, actually, there is something that I need help with.
What?
Well, I lost my bra somewhere.
How could you lose a bra?
Don't ask me why my bra is missing.
Yes, I bloody will, huh? Long story? Did it involve your titties? Because I think it bloody did. Sucky, you bloody shit, has lost a bra somewhere at School Browns. Locate a bra. What? First off, number one. Why is your bra missing, okay? Did someone take it off? Just a suck on the titties, okay? Because you can't suck on titties without bra. Take the bra off, suck the titties. That's how it goes. That's how it's gone for a long time. Secondly, okay, why are you doing this shit at school? You know what? I will accept the quest, okay? But you bloody owe me.
You'll look for it? Thanks.
These girls, okay? Disgusting. What would your father say? What would your father say? It reminds me of poor Susan. Susan, you were such a good girl. Okay, how could you turn out like this, Susan? I'm so sorry, baby. I disappointed you as a father. I mean, what? Okay, so we have a task. To find, Bluey-chan's, ditties? I mean, bra? Okay, I have an idea. I'll just go to the locker room and take off my titties. I mean, my bra. Go in the nude. Shake your ass. I don't mean no bloody titties. I mean, bra. Yeah, that's right, Yander. Look at that. Oh, you're making the titties bigger. You ignored it, devil. Yeah, baby. Oi, Bluey-chan. As you can see, okay, I've got no more bra on anymore. Okay? What do you mean, sorry, you can't talk now? Huh? I gave up my titties for you. I mean, my bra. What is she doing? Where is she going? Oh, I know what's going on. They're gonna have this conversation, aren't they?
Is something bothering you?
Oh shit, they saw me.
Oh, well, it's not.
Oh shit, excuse me, you're interrupting a private conversation. Listen, you bloody titties, okay? Yeah, that's right, you bloody spinner. Now, how the hell am I supposed to know where she bloody left her bra, okay? I don't know what she's been bloody doing in school. She could be doing the titty sucking anywhere. In bloody class, in the rooftop, in the gym, behind that pink tree. It'd probably be in the tree. Now, this pink tree is legendary, okay? This is where all of the titty sucking goes on. All right, apparently. I've heard rumors, okay? Oh, what's this? Is this what I think it is? It's the bloody bra. What the bloody hell's it doing here? Has Bluey-chan coming all the way to the back of the school and doing some dirty shit? Okay, let's go give Bluey-chan back her bra so she can stop showing her titties in public. Oh, I like that shit. Bluey-chan? Where are you, girl? Oh shit, she's gone home. Wait, I bet she's behind the tree doing the titties again. Oh no, she's just over there. I found your titties, bra.
Yes, you found it. Thanks a lot. I owe you one.
Oh. Ow, my ears. But I did it, ladies and gentlemen. Task complete. Bluey-chan, okay? What you did today was disgusting. I don't want to see that shit ever again. And I'm going to make sure of it. Piss off, senpai. This is bigger than you. Now, apparently, ladies and gentlemen, you can kidnap people. Now, you could already do that before, all right? But this time, there's some crazy shit you can do when you kidnap them. Okay, nurse's office. Here we are. Oh, hello, nurse. I've got a sprain on the titties, okay? Can you look over it? Go get medicine, okay? All right, piss off. Take the syringe. Did she see me? No. Take the tranquilizer. Did she see me? No. That's right. You saw nothing, girl. You bloody titty. Bluey-chan? You remember when you owed me that favor? Okay? I'm going to need you to follow me. Hey, I want to show something cool. Yeah, okay, lead the way, huh? Yeah, that's right. You follow me, okay? I'm not going to take you anywhere bad. No, don't you worry. Come on, come in this room, girl. Okay, it's okay. I'm just going to close this door. Yeah, you can die. Oh, shit, she's bleeding. I pretend that didn't happen. Fast forward to Brandon, who got it right. Come on, Bluey-chan. I kill you. Oh, shit, she's bleeding. Cut to Brandon doing it again properly. Oh, for goodness sake. Okay, third time's a charm. Come on, Bluey-chan. All right, come on. Come to the room. You know what, Bluey-chan? Okay, I get that you're a hoe. Okay, it's okay. There's nothing wrong with being a hoe. But the thing is, Bluey-chan, there can only be one hoe. Oh my god, what the hell is that? Is that a syringe? What are you gonna... That's right. I will put you like a magician. Oh shit, the hair's sticking out. I'm sure it'd be fine. Okay, let's go back home, okay? And bring the victim back to my house. Back to my basement. Oh shit, it's nighttime. Wait, can I go on the computer? The internet's Facebook? I could go on Facebook? What the hell is this? I thought teenage girls use Tumblr, not Facebook. Today I saw, Purple Chan in Sasuta Town. She was shoplifting, buying drugs, drinking alcohol, smoking cigarettes, entering a love hotel, engaging in compensating dating. Is that what I'm supposed to do? I did it. I thought I saw her with an older man in Sasuta Town tonight, but I didn't think it was really her. I wasn't sure if I should say anything about it, but I saw her doing that last week too. Bloody hell, seriously, I don't think there would be anyone like that in our school, bloody hell. Wow, that's like, it's pretty gross. I expected better from her, you Purple Chan bitch hoe. No, Kokorona-chan, it's not true, is it? Oh shit, okay, let's go in our basement and let's see our victim. Hello, Bluey-chan. You better think twice before you let someone suck on your titties again, huh?
Why are you doing this? What did I ever do to you?
You were the high school hoe. Okay, so now you can torture her for 4 hours. Okay, let's do it.
What are you doing? Don't come any closer.
Uh-oh.
Stay away. Stop. No!
Oh! Bluey-chan? It's Tuesday. Yay! Oh shit, that was bloody dark. Wait, is she still gonna be here? Oh shit. Look at her. She's still here. Oh, she's shaking a bit. What did I do for torturing her for 4 hours?
Stay away! Get away
from
me! Oh
no, I'm sorry, Bluey-chan! Torture her for 18 hours? Let's do it.
No! Not that! Anything but that! Not again! Stay away!
Okay, it's bloody Wednesday. Is she still here? Oh my god, she's still here! Oh my goodness, should I torture for 18 hours again? Her sanity should go down to zero if I do that. Okay, let's do it.
Please. No. Oh. Why are you doing this?
Oh my goodness. I feel so bad.
But it's Thursday, so it's okay.
She must be dead. She's not dead! Are you okay?
I'll do anything.
I'll do anything. Oh my goodness, look at her face! She's gone mad. Okay, let's bring her to school. Yeah, sure, why not?
I'm worthless.
You're worthless?
I'm useless.
Oh my goodness, I've completely broken the shit out of her. Apparently, she's under my command now. Will she follow me? No. Oh, there's Purple Chan. If I give her a weapon, what will happen?
Do it.
Do it.
Kill. Kill.
Kill?
Kill.
Kill? Bluey-chan?
Kill.
Bluey-chan?
She bloody killed her! Oh shit, everyone's gone mental!
Bluey? Bluey? No. No. No! Oh! about Gilda? She bloody killed Bubble and the two hoes. I guess this means that I am officially the high school hoe. Okay, guys, I'm going to end the video here. This has been Yandere Simulator. So much fun to record. I love making videos in this. So many YouTubers do it, but I don't care. I like it. I don't care about YouTube, other shitty YouTubers. Anyway, guys, I thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a goddamn like. If we can reach 10,000, I'll do more. But I think I'm going to do more anyway. I don't care what you guys think. I think they make for fun, exciting videos. But yeah, let's see if we can do it. Anyway, guys, oh, thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you in the goddamn next video. I'm on. See you later, guys. I love you. Bye.